Mr. Ambassador, from the 17th until the 20th March, the next Windows on Europe Film Festival will be held in Auckland. Is it only for promotional reason that this festival exists, or is it also an opportunity to bridge European and New Zealand filmmakers to do some business?
Well, it's primarily for promotional reasons to show the varied rich culture of European filmmaking.